Okay, what's going on, people?
Safe area detected.
Let's go. Thanks for checking out the video. Oh, the live and the replay. Gonna go and try take out another one of his lieutenants, man. Oh, the weather kid. Nice. That's how it was freaking Sunday in New York. It was raining like crazy. But yeah, man. I think I'm gonna start that. Batman, the Gotham Knight, jump off, what is this, who is this?
We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Dragov's got Wall Street completely locked down.
Dragov.
We've had agents scouting his compound for weak points.
There's always one.
Check in with the local community. The agents used it as a safe house and have left their reports. But thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by the gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick your ass,
yep,
agent.
Financial District, Wall Street. And then... Wall Street, and then... yep. Should I just do the circle, or should I go to get Dragov? I might as well do the.
Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker. Next.
Guess we're gonna go. Weather, it's good, man. Right in the middle. Yeah, haven't gone on the ground yet. Sounds like a storm.
Building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to this satellite dish on the roof.
Stumbled on us. I think I was supposed to Loading. Oh, I got the back to the red checkerboard shirt. Is that a raccoon or? I'm trying to think now. I don't know what the building is. Let me make sure I remember where it's at. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go there now. Yeah, that's a freaking mission, yo. Let me get from over there. Oh no, that's the territory. Base on that lighting. Oh man, I'm still in the middle. Hold the phone, hold the phone. What am I doing? What are you doing? I give it to them. There is a lot of authentic looking areas, very authentic on, you know, how it looks. So some of the buildings are very, very close. You see where I'm at?
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Portable device detected.
We got a live one over here.
They look infected?
Nope. Might be JTF though.
Try again.
Riker?
Check the watch. She's the Vision. Not anymore.
Right. She's one of those. Red ring and all.
Hey, let's bring her in. Joe will want to talk to her.
Hey, don't try anything now. Just gonna take that little gun of yours.
Be my guest. Can't wait to see this Joe of yours.
Agent in need of backup. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Yeah, some of these blocks are like, man, just like on point.
Nearby.
Drop it. Did I? Yep.
Guarded by hostiles.
She by herself.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
That's it. Yep. Okay, what do we gotta do? We supposed to sound off. Sound off. Why is it still red if we overtook it?
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Am I supposed to... what am I supposed to do? I am confused. Why is it still red? There's some... Oh, hello.
We can take them. Move!
Hey. Hello.
No, don't go nowhere. You go. Is that all? Oh, okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. I figured it was somebody. Somebody that I had to take out.
Hostiles, guarding location nearby.
Let me check. Go with the hat. That's about it. No need for that. Yes, I already have it. Damage increase, but my armor goes down. Not too bad. Well, my health, yeah. If it was maybe like this. A good amount of health loss using that, so yeah, I can't do it. And the same here. At the Saudis, they're starting to. Okay. I have to put these guns up. It's 97. Yeah, no, that's already pretty high, so I don't need that. I can hock Tui this. Fire rating. Yeah, this one was pretty. I think I might get rid of this. Vector was pretty cool. Like the damage. I think the other one is blue. 13.5, 45, -5, 13.5. Oh yeah, I think I was going to definitely keep this one right here. Definitely will keep the darkness though, because that came from the boss.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Damn, it's raining again.
Leave it to me.
Killed him.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Okay. papers. Holy crap. This is like way higher than my
detected nearby location guarded by hostiles.
These weapons so powerful. Look at this light machine gun, 2100. Now it's slower. Yeah, but golly, and it holds 50 more, no question. Suppressor, but it makes it more accurate, so I might as well. I thought it said skill slot. I'm about to say, are you serious? Stable, just rounds per minute is less. Oh. Yeah, I'll get rid of the special ammo, even though I should transfer it. Yeah, I should transfer it. And this shotgun. Okay, so holds 5, but it's, man, much more. This is like one shot deal with this one. Critical damage, stability, accuracy, 10. It's not like, yeah, this is definitely just being like right up on them. fire. It doesn't have to be crazy. Increases the armor a lot, but yeah, nah. Get rid of that.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Test these weapons on them.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
Wait for the finale!
Alright. Let's get back to... Let's get back to the journey. Underestimating your opponent. That's what happens. And I put myself in that position, like...
Hostile broadcast picked up. Incoming backup request. Hostile control point identified.
this place down.
Control point secured. Well done.
Let's get someone standing watch here.
Reinforcements incoming. agent in need of backup.
Trying to figure out if that was a what the heck is you just posting up behind me for?
Friendly supply convoy detected.
She looking for a date, son. You'll follow me in a room and then just like no noise or nothing. Creep up behind me and you just sitting there staring at me. It was that, so that sword off is a. Oh man. The accuracy is. Yeah, this sword off is real. Now, see, I can definitely equip this, and then I can take this off and put a sniper rifle. On, hold on, we'll see.
in pretty good shape, actually.
Familiar.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity. Friendly control point nearby.
Agent requesting backup.
Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick her ass, Agent.
Detected. detected from the control point in proximity.
Yo, what the hell is that? Y'all hear them footprints? This dude think he's freaking Legolas, yo. You bastard. Don't run. I'm wondering how the hell I'm losing that much energy. I don't hear gunshots. I just hear a thump. Freaking arrows hanging out my damn shoulder. That's funny as hell.
Friendly control point nearby. Detected from the control point in proximity.
yeah, man, this loadout is pretty, man, if the, even though it's faster, it still is, you know, still lower the damage that it does, so I'm gonna have to get rid of that. 2400. So yeah, but yeah, I'm definitely gonna find a stronger sniper rifle out there, and I think this is perfect. And that little sidearm sword off, yeah, this is 300,000, so yeah, pretty powerful. Yeah, the rest of this stuff is gonna get hopped. Catch a serious hawk twee. What is this?
Incoming backup request.
Rifle, submachine gun, 14.5. Hold up, yeah, I think that's my top one. Submachine gun. Submachine gun. It's not bad. I'll keep this. Keep that rifle. Get rid of this. Make sure I got the right one, because I see another. This one that I had, it's kind of in between. Total damage 21 and 800 rounds per minute. 800 rounds per minute. Lollygagging a lot, but yeah, I keep coming across good weapons, man. I'm so sorry.
Friendly control point detected.
Yes, freaking get out of here. Alright, I'm going to go on with this mission. Go on with this mission. Let me see. It's already an hour 33. Oh my god, another weapon. Oh yeah, this is definitely not. It's good, but I am going to mark that as junk. Oh, so I can get this. What is this? Yeah, that's the thing about this game. Like, I like games like this, but it's like you come across so much freaking loot, and it's like you gotta constantly stop and like, oh my god, I got iron socks. Hold up, let me equip them. This doesn't do this well. This is superior, and I guess, yeah, it's not the skill, hazard protection, pretty cool looking, but I can just make it look like it if I want. just as how I like. Alright, so let's freaking go. 300 armor. Yeah, no, I'm not feeling it. 28, no, that's a whole 4. That nope. And check these gloves out real quick. You have to sell this stuff. It's starting to accumulate. Nope. I noticed that they don't have a lot of equipment that boosts health, but you know, it's like a little bit. Doesn't go but so high. Alright, so let's get the heck out of here. I just showed up on somebody's radar and they gave me points for that. I don't know. Alright, time to get that.
Electronic device detected.
Electronic device, where? Was it in there? At it, so I can't see. I don't see nothing on the map. Is it over there somewhere? Another weapon. Not bad. Another weapon. Yep, here we are. Another weapon. Yep. Nope. Equipment. Six. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, somebody screamed. On you. Stranded tankers, is it?
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch cleaner. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Clear.
Good luck,
all
agent.
Of them out. Yeah. Wait, am I going the right way? Am I going the right way? It's gonna be a lot of close quarters that may leave in the mission area. Oh. Fire goo? What the hell is that? Oh, that's not good.
Heads up! We got incoming!
Now let's freaking skip this real quick. Get that freaking where's it at? Bye-bye. Hey, headshot damage,
buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
I agree. What was that? What the heck was that? Where did it come from?
Requesting backup.
What am I doing? Run to the safety. I just pressed the wrong freaking button. Shoot. Is that somebody that controls the damn?
Oh.
right, take it. What is you doing? Get out of here. Get the...
Enforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system.
Grenade launcher, man. Hold up, let me reload, yo. Is it over here? Is it over? No. Yeah, you know what? I need to go back to the my shotgun formula. Yeah, I'm not that quick with the sniper. With the, sniper rifles and all that. You know,
I suggest you sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand bank.
Lots of sabotage.
Defend the oil. You and your people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Hey. There you go. Sabotage. Okay, now we got something to work with. You motherfucker. Tear your damn feet up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Who's next, damn it? Where I gotta go? Where I gotta go? Over there?
Agent, I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Yeah, that's right. Keep the ammo coming. Finally, more to sabotage inside the compound. It's a Sabotuji. Supposed to sabotage, what do they? I don't see. Supposed to climb here. Oh, okay. Oh, this is the. Oh, do I need to right now?
Cooling pumps detected.
Whatever they're cooling, yes, probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
Yes, I know.
System compromised.
See? I told you.
With that'll piss her off.
Time for some shotgun love. Time for some shotgun. Stop it. Definitely need to refill. Need load every freaking thing. It's too... careful if they're too far near hitting me up, but so far I'll stick to what
I know. Hostiles detected nearby.
Okay, hostiles. Ooh, let's go, let's go. Oh, okay, now I can use it. Let's go to work. Hello. I see one exclamation mark. There's somebody up there. Is that a boss? Is that a boss? Is that a boss? Is that a boss? Nope. He's a regular jumping over like he's live. I'm gonna come from the side. They don't see me. They don't see me. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go. Hey. Gotcha. My favorite kill. No, you won't.
Cooling pumps detected.
Sounds like another great golden opportunity to me, Agent.
Uh-oh, what is that? Okay. Any weapons? 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 Oh, what the heck is this? Oh. That was a Terminator. Man, that's like freaking Ghost Recon. Yo, that game pissed me off. I understand it's a damn video game, but how y'all gonna put a damn Terminator in there? That freaking thing was terrorizing the hell out of me. Like, that's another game that I haven't beat yet. Terrorizing the freaking crap out of me.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Literally messed up my freaking missions. How do I get... Where's the rest of it? Oh. I'm like... Man, I remember one mission I was like... planning. Like half an hour I'm up here. I'm literally planning everything. I got my gear on. I'm plotting. I'm setting stuff up. Had all the enemies counted. You know, using strategy. Freaking, I'm right outside this compound. All of a sudden,
Terminator
comes out holding two.
Hostiles detected nearby.
Two freaking rail guns.
Watch out! That refinery is falling apart, and the pieces will have to land somewhere. Avoid the impact areas.
Who is this? Oh, okay.
What are you waiting for? Take them out.
Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh my god! Alright, big man. Alright, big man, hurry up. Please. Get up! Oh god damn it. Okay. You wanna be a tough guy, right? You wanna be a tough guy? You wanna be a tough guy? Oh, Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Yo, this dude is serious. This dude is serious. What? Wait, why isn't it going down? Yo, Aldo, why isn't it going down? Why isn't it going down? Don't get yourself. You know what? You walk off.
Agent, deceased.
I killed myself. Yep, I killed myself. It was too damn close. Okay, why?
Cooling pumps detected.
Sounds like another great golden opportunity to be.
Serious? How the heck?
Oil refinery system compromised.
That's sweet music to my ears.
Okay. Reload. Hurry up. Life. Take it. Okay, I'm out. Nope. I got no problems with y'all. Go. How is this flame reaching all the way over here? Ghastly. Yeah. Oh my god, who's this? What are you doing? Okay, I'm out. I didn't mean it. Hurry up.
got sight of Conley on the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Bastard.
Conley will have plenty of time
trying
to
terrorize me, man.
Don't let her get the drop on you.
Alright. Who's next up? Yeah. Oh, man. That was serious. That was serious, man. Let's go. I need some ammo. I need some serious ammo. Okay, what is this? The shoddy. Okay, that's cool and all, but pass me the ammo. Okay. This looks like a staging area. Like something gonna go down here. I would like to
Echo
play
detected
this.
Nearby.
I would like to play this with
Echo nearby.
With some teammates. Certain things I like playing by myself first, like, you know.
Okay. Which one of you is the tech?
Not me.
I'm the senior cargo technician. You know how to operate the fuel returns. Of course. It's my job to know. ID maintenance on all the ship's systems. Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here.
Oh,
I said, get out of here.
Ooh, seems like you like fire. Okay.
Which one of you is the tech?
Too bad. Armor, oh yeah. Yes, I will take that. Nope. Get the rust color. Rust. You know, I like. Yeah, I should have it a certain color though. I guess it's more. Parents. Looks the same. Let me see. Yeah, kind of like that. No, let's go back for 1 second, please. Take the green out the equation. Take the green out the equation. I'm gonna leave. get that design, no. Take the green out, put the rust. Appearance. I want something more metallic. Metallic, metallic, metallic. Okay, I don't see nothing metallic. I just see a little. There's a little dark form. Silvery. Yeah, I guess we go there. Damn, my gun look hella long. Certain little rust color things in there, and it's metallic, so that kind of matches off the rip. What weapon did I get from this guy? Okay, yeah, we'll look at that later. It's pretty high though. It's just a bit of skill. No, I don't need that. Rock and roll, man. Let's go, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, we have our ammo reloaded. What is this? Okay, let's go. That just spawn right in front of me. Oh yes, I will take that.
Gas valve detected.
Connolly, you have been ordered to be erased. I have your termination orders. You will be... Oh, what the...
Oh, thank you.
Let's go!
I thought that was a fall. I got a save. Behind your own. Where you at? You rotten freaking death.
Cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity.
Oh no, not Connolly. They should give, okay, at least I got a few, got some health packs or rations, whatever the heck they are, got them back. Uh-oh, I hear the music. Out of here with all that. Stop it. Stop it. Hiding, or they're up on something. Oh, there you go.
Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
Back to Where is she, yo? Oh! Sneak bastards. You better not try to come this way. You better not try to come this way. Has a goddamn explosive barrel. Come on, where is she? You're probably gonna have a kicker from the damn kicker from the top. Hold up, do I have to press something? Nope. We're good. All right. Who else? Nobody. Let's go. Okay, that's it. Okay, she's out there waiting on me. Alright, make sure I got. Alright, we good. Just in case she's right up on me. I need to make sure this is loaded. Yep. Okay. Let's do this. Take down Vivian Connolly. Did I use the key? Yeah, I used my cleaner's key. Everything is reloaded.
Connolly's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Oh yeah, we definitely gonna finish this. It's gonna be easy. No, not like that. Okay, we're good. Shotgun. The extra power. Let's go. Oh, yeah. It's like that, huh? Okay, I see how it is. Who is that? Oh! Rotten bastards. Great. I got a present for you, and only you.
Critical.
Yeah, took him down hella quick. Playing no games with these lanes. Playing no games with these lanes. Playing no games with these lanes. Playing no games. Where she at? She about to get a grenade shower. She about to get a grenade shower. Where are you? Where the hell she at? That's a goddamn it, I wasted it on her.
Oh, Rose, that fire tower there, anything we can do about
oh,
it?
Oh, hell no.
There's gotta be a power source on it somewhere. Destroying it usually
whoa,
does the trick.
Oh, hell no. Yo. So she's really... No, she don't got a okay. Oh, just... Disabled her. I'm supposed to shoot it.
Bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
gas valves detected.
Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Follow me around corners and stuff. Oh, it's just me and her now, okay. What is that? I forgot I had a... I don't get it. What the hell is she shooting at me? What is this? What is this bull crap? What the heck? I'm confused. How is that? What the? How is the flame just following me? I got no more ammo. What are you doing?
To catching him. Well done, Agent.
I like that. I'm gonna equip that.
Rogue Shade skill acquired.
Let's see what she has to offer. Okay, she got some. What is this? Armor.
Rogue Agent. Deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
How we doing, Faye?
Nowhere close to figuring out where Keener's hiding just yet. Bowser's been covering his tracks.
Are you surprised?
Of course not. I'm pissed. He's playing with us, making us dance for his amusement.
We'll keep looking for leads.
Hold up. What is going on? I took this dude down, right? I took this guy down. Why? Yeah, I got the decoy thing. Hold up, so now I have to go over there and see what's going on because now I know when I killed him, it was like acting up. It was like, it seemed like it was a little glitchy. Like enemies kept showing up, even though, you know, I took down the little fake decoys. Yeah, but no, hold up. Yeah, see it. So I have to go over there because he's supposed to be out of here. I took him down. It's in the video. But all right. Anyway, we're not gonna fret and whine over it. Okay. So that's two down. If he ain't taken down, if I gotta do it again, then I'm definitely not gonna make another video of it. But I will handle that before I go live again. Okay, so how do I get out of here? Leave mission area, okay. Oh, there you go. Pretty cool. Yeah, hold up. Let me see if I have see if I have his decoy move. Yeah, you see? I have his decoy. So why are they saying that that he's still alive? I don't get it. I do get it, but, you know, sometimes these games are glitchy. But I will check it out another time. But, you know the saying, appreciate you checking out the live. Looks like it's one person in here, I don't know. Sometimes my son tells me that he sees more than one. It's like, yo, dad, you got 10 people, you got 9 people looking. I'm like, no, I have one person. So, yeah, if it is more people, regardless, it stays the same. I appreciate it. Definitely appreciate anybody checking out me playing live. And I definitely appreciate. Oh, let's try it. How long do I have to wait? Get out of here. So yeah, much appreciated. Hope the rest of your night is cool. The rest of your week is positive, productive, and all that jazz. What's this? Weapon damage, okay. Where am I? Okay, so we got 2 more. This is what I'm saying. They're not showing that I have to take this dude down. Recover. Oh, maybe that's what it was. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. I'm gonna try to figure out. Yeah, see? Completed. 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 And I got 3 more. But yeah, next video, I'm going to do some, you know, I'm going to do some, what you call it, some multiplayer battles, PvP and all that stuff. So yeah, but thanks for checking it out. Look out for it. I'll be back on in a bit. I'm going to start playing Gotham Knight. I would definitely be playing, Arkham Knight, I'm sorry. I would definitely, you know, I'm trying to just replay it. It's one of my, top game stories and characters just in general. So I'm playing all of them. Origins, they don't have the Origins on these systems. I think I can get it on the PlayStation Now. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, man, I'll see somebody in a bit, and I'll see the rest of y'all another time. Peace, peace. Later.